Well, one more running for you, Kaz.
Christ, but you're a right pair. Two bars and a ball bag.
Now listen, Pat. I promise I'll take care of him. I had a word with our Kieran, you remember him? He knows Billy Chamberlain from way back. Owes me a favour. Reckons he can sweeten Billy up a bit. Come on. Have I ever let you down?
Roy, you lost the cake at the wedding.
Now then, that wasn't my fault.
You left it on a bench at Argyle Street.
Aye, you were that bloated you didn't even remember baking the cunt.
Oh, my children, that was before the light of the Lord came to me.
Here we fucking go.
And you, Mr. McCleary, you can fuss and cuss all you like. But perhaps if you went to the Saracens a little less and the Tabernacle a little more, then perhaps you'd not be in this pickle, eh?
Don't look at me. You're the one who decided to spend the next 4 months trapped on our rig with this bampot.
Susan, I promise you, we will get this straightened out.
I will. You'd better.
Guys! Christ! He's gone cold! Shit! Guys!
Get his legs! We can't leave him out here! Move! Fuck! Cass!
I think he's dead!
We've got you, man, alright? We've got you!
He's breathing, thank Christ! Kaz,
come on. Wake up.
Kaz, why is he not waking up?
Can you hear me?
Is he going to die, Brody?
Kaz?
My heat's killing me, but...
Christ.
Aye, I think so. You got me out. Did you get Gregor?
I got you, aye. I couldn't find Gregor.
Fuck.
I'm sorry, Kaz.
Oh, Jesus.
He's not the only one we lost. No. Raph's is still in there. Why aren't these working? Kaz, I need you to help me. Kaz!
What? Right. Aye, what do you need?
The cable's stuck. Go down and release the main brake, then come back up and raid.
Fair.
Press the bell. If you can get it to my level, I think I can get him out.
Aye.
Raphs, it's all right. We're getting you out. We'll be 2 minutes, pal.
Right.
That's it! Come back and winch up the bell now!
Fuck! Brody! What happened?
Don't know. The drill hit something. An air pocket or gas explosion, nobody knows. But whatever it was big. You were lucky, trust me. Douglas is trying to find out more. Like if the bear is even safe now.
What's wrong with Raphs?
I don't know, all right? Decompression shouldn't be this bad. Oh, I shouldn't have let him go down there. I said I'd look after him. I'm here, Raphs. It's Brody. I'm going to get you out.
Is there anything more I can do?
No, I'll get him. We need to know what's going on up top. You'll need to go through engineering. The way up is blocked from here.
Where's engineering for here? I've never been doing this end before.
The only way you'll get there is to go under the rig. Should be a clearer path down there.
All right, I'll head down.
Can he open it?
Christ.
No, locked.
Right!
Thank you.
drill issue.
Drill issue? Jesus Christ.
Finally, something useful. Jesus.
Psst. McCleary. Guys, over here.
Jesus, Finley. You all right? You look like you've seen a ghost. Who's making that noise?
Gibble. He's making that racket.
We should be no find him. Help him.
No. And I recommend that.
What does that mean?
It means he's no all right. After that explosion, he got oil or some shite on him and just, I don't know, he freaked out, went for me. He's still out there.
You mean out here? As in out here with me?
Aye, that's exactly what I mean.
Oh, that's just fucking brilliant. You seen anyone else?
I just got here. Where are you going anyway?
Back to accommodation.
Listen, you'll have to get through the water tanks to get up to accommodation. And quiet like.
Gotta go all the way up there. Jesus. And what about Gibble?
Stay the fuck away from him. You're listening to me. It's no right, Kaz.
I'm no arguing.
Kaz. Be fucking careful, eh?
Aye. You know.
Fuck! is that? Can it be? Shit. Oh, God.
I need to get warm.
Jesus, I feel my horns to move them. Just a wee minute by the heater. Can I stop shaking? Fuck. Stop thinking about it. Just stop thinking about it. Jesus. Jesus. Right. Is anyone here? Hello? If there's anybody here, fucking say something! McCleary here?
Cass, it's O'Connor. I've got Bruce and Fergus with me. You know what's going on?
No, but we hit something. You need to get out of there.
Don't need to tell me twice. Listen, something's wrong in engineering. It's not safe. We'll go through the leg and come up through the underrick. Rennick, better give the evacuation.
O'Connor, you have to go through accommodation. It's all blocked. Do you hear me? O'Connor! You in there?
Trotz?
Get off me!
Trotz, is that you?
Get off me.
I can't hear you, man. Open the door. Trotz, the door's blocked. I can't get to you. What's up, wee man? Are you hurt? Jesus Christ. Jesus, Trotz! Trotz! Hello?
Bloody hellfire! Get in, quick.
Thank God you're all right. Jesus, what are you doing in here?
What do you think I'm doing in here? What the bloody hell is going on?
I don't know. People are dying, Roy.
Dead? Who's dead? How?
Douglas. Trotz, I think. I don't know, it's this thing. I think it's doing something to people. I don't know what to believe, you know what I mean?
I do, I really do. I saw something out on the deck. I didn't stay to look, it just scared the shit out of me. I should barricade the door.
We can't hide, Roy. We have to get off this rig right the fuck now.
Well, without Rennick say so.
Roy, did you hear Rennick? What, you think we're getting evacuated? He'd want everybody back at work if we were at the bottom of the North fucking sea.
Right. The lifeboats, then?
Aye. You stay.
barricade the door. Let me clear a path, and once we're ready to go, I'll come and get you, right?
I'll be here, don't worry. Getting some extra prayers in.
We're going to need them.
Kaz, you won't leave me. It's bloody terrifying out there.
I'm not leaving you, Pat.
I wouldn't blame you if you did, mate.
I mean, you've got all the food in here for a start. Listen. Your man upstairs on the case. And I'll see you soon, right? Goes outside. It's too dangerous out there. Jesus. What the fuck's happened to them? Fucking thing's locked.
Anybody in here? Christ, who am I going to get down here?
Thank you. point. Don't you all get too excited now. You'll all be back at work in 15 minutes once I get all this nonsense straightened out.
You fucking bastard. Oh, come on. Joking me. Oh, thank Christ. Here it is. Halfway out of here. One more. One more. Fuck. Right. Now the lever. Get it into position. Nearly out of this. That's just brilliant. Perfect. No fucking what? Ah, stuck fast.
Who's that?
Rennick. It's me, Kaz.
McCleary, what the fuck are you doing to my lifeboats?
It's gone. It's just fell off into the fucking sea.
You must have done it wrong.
Fuck off, Rennick. You built this fucking thing, not me.
Who's with you?
Roy's in the canteen. Finlay and Brody are alive.
Listen to me, McCleary. Get your ass up to the chopper pad. Bring anyone else you can find too. And whatever you do, don't touch this stuff all over the bearer.
I can't get back out. There's a safety door. The railings are all gone.
For God's sake, do I have to tell you how to do everything? Give the door a tidy kick at the bottom. It'll open right enough.
What about you?
Just concentrate on getting to the pad. Don't worry about me.
See, Rennick?
What?
Well, does this mean we're okay, like? No hard feelings?
Get to fuck, McCleary, and when you get back, fuck off again. I'd be happy to see you drown, but I'm not having your death on my fucking record.
Go on yourself, you old fud. Fucking cheap bastard. Kaz, Ennis, what's going on?
Jesus, I need help. I don't know what to do.
What was that?
Christ, something's happening to me. Oh, no!
Ennis! Ennis! Fuck.
stuff is taking over. Christ. Don't fucking fall. Don't fucking fall. What? Trots? Jesus Christ. Roy! He's blocked the door. A freezer vent. Aye.
Cass, you all right? Jesus, you look terrible.
Do not go down those fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever work, but they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a wee chat with Rennick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. The cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Cas, mate, I'm not going to make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I, and tell it to pull its socks off.
Right, all right, fuck's sake. Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the pointy-eared cunt. You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've some in there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you.
All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, Kaz.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece. I don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is. I have to get across to the bird. My Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog.
All personnel, this is an evacuation order. In case I wasn't clear enough the first time, that means get to the helipad now. It's your responsibility to get there, and we will be leaving with or without you. So move it.
That bastard thinks he can fucking leave us. Christ almighty. Cuz, Jesus, Innes. What are you doing up there? That thing will see you.
That thing. It's Muir, Cuz. It's fucking Muir.
Muir? Jesus.
Christ. I don't understand, Cuz.
Listen. We have to get to the helipad, all right?
I tried talking to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Innes. Is that mean you do believe? Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. But the only way up is the crew lift. He won't let anyone leave.
Then we need to get past him.
All right. I'll see you there. But, hey, didn't he be a hero if he hears me, all right?
Then don't let him hear you.
See you at the lift.
Please! I can hear your heartbeat!